What is connective tissue and its types? Do you know which type of tissue connects different organs of your body? You might be thinking about connective tissue. Yes, it's true. Connective tissues are most abundant and widely distributed in the body of higher animals. They are named connective tissues because of their special function of linking and supporting other tissues or organs of the body. Let's examine different types of connective tissue and their functions. Connective tissues are classified into three types: loose connective tissue, dense connective tissue, and specialized connective tissue. Loose connective tissues have cells and fibers which are loosely arranged in a semi-fluid ground substance. It is further divided into two types: areolar tissue and adipose tissue. Areolar tissue is present beneath the skin and serves as a support framework for epithelium. It contains fibroblasts, macrophages, and mast cells. Adipose tissue is another type of loose connective tissue located mainly beneath the skin. The cells of this tissue are specialized to store fats. The excess of nutrients which are not used immediately are converted into fats and are stored in this tissue. Dense connective tissue are those tissue in which fibers and fibroblasts are compactly packed. On the basis of orientation of fibers, dense connective tissue is further divided into two types: dense regular and dense irregular. When orientation of fiber is regular, in that condition it is called as dense regular tissue, while in dense irregular, fibers arranged in irregular pattern. Specialized connective tissue. Bones and blood are different types of specialized connective tissue. Bones have a hard and non-pliable ground substance rich in calcium salts and collagen fibers, which give bone its strength. It is the main tissue that provides structural frame to the body. Bones support and protect softer tissues and organs. The bone cells or osteocytes are present in the spaces called lacunae. Limb bones, such as the long bones of the legs, serve weight-bearing functions. They also interact with skeletal muscles attached to them to bring out movements. The bone marrow in some bones is the site of production of blood cells. On the other hand, blood is a fluid connective tissue containing plasma, red blood cells, RBC, white blood cells, WBC, and platelets. It is the main circulating fluid that helps in the transport of various substances. Let's solve some important questions from medical exams. Question 1. Which of the following cells of connective tissue secrete antibodies? 1. Mast cells. 2. Reticular cells. 3. Adipose cells. 4. Plasma cells. This question was asked in CPMD 2005. Solution. Areolar type connective tissue contains fibroblasts, macrophages and mast cells, and mast cells secrete antibodies for protection of body. Hence, option 1 is correct. Question 2. Adipose tissue is found in mammals. 1. In epidermis. 2. In muscles. 3. In dermis. 4. Below dermis. This question was asked in JIPMA 2000. Solution. Adipose tissue is a type of loose connective tissue located mainly beneath the skin, dermis. Hence, option 4 is correct. This video concludes about connective tissue and its types.
Please like, share and comment on the video, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. For more interesting and educational videos to earn while you learn, download Extraclass app from Google Play Store and get rewarded for